Hello, my friends. This is Ron Kaufman. I'm on the balcony in Singapore, and if you can hear in the background, it's raining. Some people say, oh no, it's raining. But I want to talk to you about rain right now because rain also brings rejuvenation. Rain is necessary. Rain is what allows for a refreshing of the world and a cultivation of a future, a successful future together. The world is being rained on right now by unexpected and turbulent times. All of us are adjusting. Oh no, it's raining. Or it could be, thank goodness, it's raining. Now, as we cultivate the future together, there are three themes I want to bring forward about service, which you know I've been spending my whole adult life teaching all over the world. Number one is understanding that service is what ties us together as human beings. It's what enables us to connect and care for each other and build a future together. Improving our abilities to deliver service, developing the skill set, learning a tool set, building a mindset to be able to continually create more value for our customers and our colleagues, but also in the communities where we live and work and serve. And very importantly, increasing our appreciation of service. Every time we see it, every time we can sense it, when somebody does something for you, to take that moment and say thank you, to appreciate them, to let them know what they did right, and maybe to learn from it so you can improve the service that you provide. Now, for decades, I've been traveling all over the world teaching service, uplifting service. And for the past 3 years, your votes have ranked me number one in the world in customer service with global gurus. I want to ask for your vote again this year, because in the year to come, we're going to need to learn to understand, deliver, and appreciate service like never before. Well, I promise to commit myself and our team to do everything we can to bring forth greater understanding, better skills for delivery, and a much higher level of appreciation of service in the lives we share together. I wish you all the best in the coming year. I look forward to being in touch with you again. Thanks for your support. Thanks for your vote.